You've got mail.
At last.
Well, I still have to give you.
Oh, no. Email from Elmo's friend Bert. And Bert's pigeon Bernice.
Hi, Elmo. I have Bernice here with me because Bernice wants to show you the sound a pigeon makes. And how I love that sound. So, take it away, Bernice. Okay, Bernice. Any time now, Bernice. Bernice, what seems to be the problem here? Don't be shy. She's a little shy. Come on, show them what the sound a pigeon makes. Come on, Coo. Coo. She must not be in a coin mood. What, Bernice? What was that?
I'll take care of dinner this year.
I thought she said something. Anyway, we'll just say goodbye for now. Say goodbye, Bernice.
Goodbye, Bernice.